Yes! My serpent spear! Blood!
Remember you? What a small world it is we live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
Let's keep pushing them while we have the advantage.
This one's mine!
An item fitting a warrior such as yourself.
Any drink on you?
Well, no, I wouldn't expect you to.
Yeah!
saying that our...
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother. We shall emerge victorious.
Yeah.
My serpent spear hungers for blood! You won't regret helping me, though. Hungry. It's got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Well, whenever you're done bonding with the blasted animal, how about keeping your wits about you, since we're deep in enemy territory?
Thank you.
for blood! Urban leader eliminated.
To not linger here.
Imagine.
You really should swipe that out from your brain.
The enemy has made it this far.
Then someone inform the general of Earth at once.
Thank you.
My blade is always at your service. I've waited for it.
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Try to evade my sorcery, if you can. Burn in the fires of hell.
The enemy is attempting to rally. Brace yourself!
Fine. I'll strike you down for what you do.
He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qin Long itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!